I feel frustrated, especially after Saudi Arabia took part in the Paris March a day after Raif was flogged. I hope they condemn Raif's flogging like they condemned the terrorist act in France.